Saving data.
Thank you.
Are you fucked in the head? That cowardly fuck Petrov is hiding behind a dozen layers of robots.
He is attempting to survive, but you're right, Comrade Major. Now that he's in the theater, he has nowhere to run. This is his last chance.
He doesn't stand a chance in hell. Can you track Petrov's whereabouts?
Unfortunately, no. Petrov is no longer broadcasting. I will track him as soon as he does.
Gotcha. That means he won't do it again. That dirty, rotten scumfuck is hiding away in some dark corner, and he's gonna sit there and hope the robots kill me before I find him.
I ought to warn you that Petrov knows this theater quite well. He has good reason to hope for such an outcome.
Hope is dangerous. It'll lull him into a false sense of security. How does Petrov know this theater so well?
It was one of the areas his activities were focused on before he was declared a traitor.
Nah, I don't give a fuck about him. Let's go see what's what.
Access granted.
Like a dog. Your master sticks you on someone and you go right for the throat. Just do it. And do it.
Charge, okay? What is that?
Ooh. The floor is electrified. It's a trap.
Son of a bitch! I'm still gonna get you!
Hang on, Comrade Major. I'll try to reduce the charge.
I don't care if I gotta crawl. I'm gonna get that motherfucker.
I've reduced the charge. Are you okay, Comrade Major?
Had worse, much worse. He's not getting away from me.
Partner. I'm easy right now.
been without a woman for so long, Major. I can tell.
Saving data.
Not today.
Share each other's fate, which means today you die, Major.
I'm easy.
Where do guys like Petrov even come from in a flourishing society like ours?
Welcome to our mind-blowing show. The main character is about to get mobbed by the audience.
Have you found Petrov's trail, Comrade Major?
I've driven him into a trap. He's got nowhere to run.
Is Dr. Filatova with him?
No, Petrov's alone. Aren't you maybe just a little too interested in what happens to her, Shtok? You didn't happen to betray your friend because of her, did you?
You just crossed a line, Major P3. I demand that you cease these outrageous insults at once.
And I demand that you shut up and stop annoying me with your pointless existence.
I am carrying out the order of Dr. Sechenov. Dmitry Sergeyevich wants to know when you deliver Petrov to him.
Your protege has nowhere to run. He's gone nuts. He's watching me through the cameras, reciting poetry and screaming hysterically into the loudspeaker. I'll take him alive within the hour.
Try not to fail, Dmitry Sergeyevich, at least this time.
Fuck you.
You shouldn't behave like this. Comrade Stockhausen is blameless. He is genuinely trying to help.
Yeah, right. He's genuinely trying to steal Petrov's woman.
Shot of vodka, comrade?
Access granted. Access granted. Thank you.
I had to do it. I had to. Sechenov is going to kill us all. He's toying with us and with you too.
Do you decide what to do? Or is it decided for you? It doesn't matter which side you see things from. Top or bottom? Left or right? You brainless mutt! You'll never understand!
Thank you.
That's mighty profound, you sick fuck, but it won't help you. How the hell could I even know if I was happy or not? I wish I did, but here we are.
Плачут Богу, молятся, не жалея слез. Крокодил не ловится, не растет кокос. Вроде не без денег, дети могли бы жить. Им по понедельнике взять и отменить. Им по понедельнике взять и отменить. Вроде не без денег, дети могли бы жить. Как на зло на острове нет календаря. Ребята мои взрослые правы.
Alive or dead?
Charles.
Yes, Major.
What kinds of shows do they put on here?
Primarily ballet. A performance entitled Heart of the Robot, A Peaceful Atom, has been particularly popular.
We'll see. This place is pretty messed up right now. Petrov's lost his shit.
Following an analysis of Petrov in...
You analyzed him?
It's a common scenario. He loved her. Their perspective...
Huh. Makes sense, I guess. Stand down.
Hush.
Failing data.